how you treat our ambassador is very important, very, very important, and I'm glad you did that. But how you treat our citizens is more important.
I know. Yes, yes.
Even how you treat the ambassador.
Yes, yes.
So, I mean, I just want to take you through, and I'm sure you know, my colleagues will have some comments as well. You said you haven't seen any of the videos that are out there. I'm at liberty to show them to you. Everybody has a phone, if you want, if that will convince you, because you said you haven't had an official complaint.
You must communicate to us as accredited consulate to you. Then, if you communicate to us, we are going to be able to sit with you and then see the modality how we are going to discuss it with our national.
You know what our government, including those of us here, the resistance, the resistance we put up just to allow your medical personnel to come in a couple of days ago. Nigerians were worried for good reason, because we have this virus out there. And we're almost undiplomatic, the way I'm talking, but it's because I am actually upset about what's going on. So, I mean, I'm not sure how you want to address this. Have you spoken to your Nigerian counterpart in China? Have you spoken to the Nigerian ambassador in China?
No.
You haven't?
No.
Have you spoken
to... this issue.
I'm talking about this issue. Have you spoken to any official Chinese or the Chinese government in China?
Definitely. We have to, like I promised the foreign minister, we take the very...
But you have not.
No, we have done it. But
you spoke to the Chinese government?
We're still waiting for the... Because we are here, we don't get the picture, the whole picture. So, but we have to report the concern from Right Honourable Speaker and the Minister. We take it very seriously.
Yeah, my order you have, please, by Monday, because I'm aware that this is a weekend, but by Monday, so we have a couple of days.
Or Tuesday.
Please, or Tuesday, because Monday is a public holiday. Well, today is a public holiday, so we're working over public holiday. If you have information by Monday to give us, and steps that are taken, so that this does not escalate to another level.